What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. This is Nick Twisted Juggalo O'Brien, and this is episode 8 of Warframe. Alright, so we're gonna do a quest mission. Hopefully the quest missions are working now. Oh, they are. Find the arcane machine, whatever, it's on Mars, and... Yep, that's what we're gonna go do. Gotta go find their ship, because they can't find it in damn so. Oh, one of the missions I actually really want to show you guys is like, is the Odonata missions. Those ones are really cool. Oh, cool, it's an in- oh, that's very good.
Tenno, Maru is the only person who has been on the inside of that derelict and lived to tell about it. She'll guide you through this mission.
This is it. Your Lotus has promised me a cut of whatever treasure you find, so don't you tin suits go messing this one up. Get to the void portal.
What a bitch.
Maru, I said if there is any treasure.
Oh, come on, Lorikin were all about treasure, weren't they? The only question is how much?
Get over here! Anyway. Holy shit. Anyway, yeah, the Odin Adam is really, really fun. I recommend getting this game. I mean, as you can tell, the graphics are really good. Gameplay is smooth and. It's perfect. Whatever, I don't know what I'm going. There's something we can really get into the past time. Motherfucker, where'd you go? Yeah. There's no way. Beating into the corner over here. Holy shit. It's like a non-stop beatdown with a bow staff. Oh yeah. Maybe I was wrong, maybe these aren't good enough. Maybe there's something different. I'm beating a dog up? That's cool. How does my dog know? I don't know how that is. All seems to be normal. Oh shit, we're going up. There we go. There's somebody walking around. That just pissed me off. Well, that's right, what the fuck? I swear, I don't know. I must be hearing shit. I really got pushed on. Like, not kick my boy, but kill my boy. Dude, beating everything up. Oh, shit. Lightning in the way. Damn, how far is this damn place? I don't know, I don't even know what the hell I'm trying to say. My bad. I'm just not gonna. Yeah, I'm just gonna drop it. I really can't. Oh, it's one of these. You gotta go back and forth style. Yep, to the void. Move it. It's gonna be longer than I thought. Ow! Shit! Come on. It's like charging right on my ass. I like how they can fight each other and then once you hit one of them, it's like they both team up on me with the crappy. So I guess what I'm like the combo here. Beating people up with sticks now. Well, stash. I just fell down a hole. That better be it right there, man.
The machine I pulled the final arcane codex from. You've got the full set of codices. Upload them and say hello to treasure.
It's uploaded. Now what? Can't save. Can't save, Captain.
Well,
I don't know, I'm free swinging here. My little string stuck in my face.
No idea.
Okay, there we go.
What just happened?
I don't know, you tell me.
It's gone. Tenno, watch out.
Oh, shit. 38. Whoa! What the hell is this? Oh damn. I'm just beating the shit out of me. That didn't kill it? Oh great, now I'm stuck underneath the stairs. I'm not gonna worry about it. There's no doubt use a shotgun. We're gonna go to extraction, so.
Tenno. I don't know if we got the answers we came for, but there's nothing more for us here. Exit the derelict and head for extraction.
What? Where's my damn treasure? I was told there would be treasure.
Well, you were lied.
It wasn't here for our benefit or yours. Only time will tell what we just uncovered.
Uncovered a beast is what we did. Well, a monster, a creature, I don't know, something that wants to kill us. That was a beast. Start off with a beast. Oh, fuck. God damn it, to hell with it. Fuck you guys. I don't even know what the hell we're doing. Party over there. I picked up 15 endo. Extraction was like right under, right up there. Okay. Oh, that was crazy. Oh, Ether Dagger Bluepri. A broken catalyst Bluepri. Alright. Okay. That's nice. That helps out. I don't have inventory space for a goddamn Ether Dagger.
No cure for cloning syndrome? No lost tenocephalon?
Oh, quest complete. Stolen
trinkets. Well, there was nothing.
That really is a shame, Maru. I'm sorry.
Oh, well.
Nah, I'm used to it. When you don't run with any of the major factions or syndicates, the big paydays are few and far between. I'll manage. Listen, I can't say it hasn't been fun, but with the arcane codices gone, I think it's safe for me to venture back out into the wild. See ya,
Tin Suits. Up yours, you bitch. Anyway, this has been episode 7 of Warframe, I think. Either 7 or 8. But, if you enjoyed the video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next. Peace.